She was an observer. That's who she was.